sound is just a view. So close to me. I'm underneath. Let me go.
What is this song called? Alexa.
Jesus!
What is this song called?
Dylan, you almost killed me.
But I didn't.
You know I hate when you say that.
I'm sorry.
Don't come over here.
I love it when he yells, don't let me be.
What? You're great!
Suicide!
Ooh, oh, what you doing?
I did die, and I died with respect.
Rick. Yep. Okay.
I killed an Enderman with my fist.
Where are you okay, actually right. Playing Minecraft?
Yeah. Why'd everybody go hating on Minecraft? Like, dang.
It's okay. Just get bored.
I'm just like on creative, making art and messing around.
You know, there's a thing. I'm probably gonna if I play Minecraft. And no one's gonna miss that guy.
How the heck?
Alright, anyways. Hang on.
Alright, we are bounties and we are the neutral.
That's really weird. I thought I was hearing that from my headphones.
Oh, that's you.
Ow, my hair! Ah!
You mean there are people chasing you?
No, I'm chasing them.
Alright, yeah, that's just you. I'm not gonna take part in that.
Alexa. Alexa. Skip. I wanted to play car radio, but I want to listen to other ones, but I don't. Or Lane Boy. Alexa. Skip. Oh, I don't like House of Gold. That's like one of my least favorite songs. I got Lane Boy. This is my favorite. My favorite used to be Heathens. These they do Lane Boy, Lane Boy. Here's a highway, highway. We'll leave you there tomorrow. Wickers.
Huh.
I'm killing a skeleton by teleporting into it with the Ender Pearl. That's funny.
That's hot.
That's funny. I didn't even know I could do that.
A what? Wait,
throw it. A what?
A what? Well, that's not real.
I know.
Could you bring me a water, though? If you do that, that'd be great. Better bring me water. By the way, is Dad home?
We do what we want to.
I'll kill him and get me water. Please. Thank you.
I am gonna crash this game by teleporting too much.
Gangster. Hey, gangster? How you doing? I choke you now.
How you doing? All of their friends are dead. What happened?
Now it's time to get rid of the admin.
Quick, call the police.
Lane boy, Lane boy. Cause we do what
both
we want to.
Gangs.
This is the highway, highway. We will be there tomorrow.
Put it there. Move your stuff. Anyways.
What the heck? I got through it.
Good luck tomorrow.
No, oh, come on. Come on. Yes, please. I need money, and they should give me money.
There's a mission right here.
Alright, well, I'm dead. Oh, never mind. The mission saved me. Hey!
Macarena.
Oh, I got hit by a car. Hold on, I need to hack this guy real fast.
What's the model?
Cause he has a lot of money. That's what I'm standing up for, Cole. Oh. Wait, we're trying to get in here? In this restricted area? Hello?
I'm in the end. Hold on.
Wait,
go up! Go up! What?
Doesn't the end have a dragon in?
Yes, it does. I forgot I was broadcasting with somebody. That's a small tower.
Yellow.
There you are. I wanna go to survival now. I'm getting bored of creative.
Wait, before you do that.
Well, I'm in the end, so.
They missed, don't worry.
Take a picture.
I'm in the end and fight this thing. I do not have knockback on this. It's easy. You. There you are.
No, save your grenade launcher. Save it.
I only used one of them.
But, man, I don't feel like it.
What am I doing?
Oh, where my nana got for Christmas? Okay, let's go to survival.
Hang on, come to the end. No, I said come to the end and fight this thing with me.
Hurry up. Hurry up.
No, come in here with me.
That wasn't a grenade, that was just a grenade.
I said that like 3 times.
Are we gonna make like a legitimate world with no host privileges?
No host privileges. The Ender Dragon's almost dead, by the way. You can't even teleport to me because I'm in the air.
Can you make your guy look like mine?
Wait, are we trying to steal a vehicle? What
the heck was that?
What? No, but what'd you say?
Oh yeah, you need to try to make your guy look like mine.
Punch this.
No,
dead.
Your guy looks like my guy.
I killed it with my fist. That's
funny.
I
just put this on. You're trying to look like me.
Alright, first chance I get, I'm gonna change my guy so we don't look alike.
Okay.
Alright. Where is this vehicle?
Don't close the door.
Oh, there it is. I see it.
I know it is.
I'm working on burning the remainder wall.
Ding-ding-ding.
Let me in.
Protect us, come on.
I can't get in.
Yeah, well, I'm trying not to die, so sorry.
Ooh, it's not finished.
Why can I never find the building with the freaking thing? I don't know. What the heck? Why can
I
never bruh, I can never
freaking
find
wow.
the thing. Yeah, I'm not even joking. I can never find that building with the enemies in it. That's really weird.
I know the mission has failed. Can you respawn us, please?
That's really weird.
Alright. How about this time we just get the vehicle? Get in, get out with the vehicle.
All there is corpus trees.
Keep the gates open. Do not change the gates.
I never opened
Dylan, you're the part of this plan that if you fail, then everything else goes straight to hell. You need to keep the gates open.
Yeah.
What's that?
I'll get the car, you keep the gates open.
Okay? What is Dragon's Breath say?
Alright. He wants to get out. Pick me up.
If I'm not getting shot at, I will.
Should I cause a distraction?
No, because the car's on our way.
I can start a gang war.
Do that, actually, yeah.
Red. Where is
my
dude
won't climb.
One second, let me just finish the sign and then you can exit and save.
Dylan, wait up. Don't go do it yet, okay? Wait.
We need to get something to market.
Start the gang war. Start it.
I see nothing on this
side. Alright, we need to get the key.
No, we don't need it.
In order to open the thing, we need it.
Done.
Well, then go get it again.
What is this?
The dragon's breath?
Yeah, do you know what that does?
No.
Did you just turn out your
head, right?
I don't know.
No, I can't. Can't drink it.
I'm dead.
Oh my gosh,
yep,
I love
look
this
at that.
Sound.
My dude's a freaking idiot.
It's my breath. Look at my head. My head is huge.
Let's
go.
Okay, let's exit the game. Make sure you save.
I'm fairly local. It saves automatically. I'm very round. I've seen the shakes.
Not great, this one.
Mm-hmm. I'm back in,
go
man.
Ahead.
Because
then you can do stuff if you want to be like on the game later, because I won't be here tomorrow.
Oh. Yay, I have to go like another 100 meters.
We're making this all the way to the end with this wood, right?
Huh?
We're making this all the way to the end with this wood, right?
Yes, do not put on host privileges. Do not.
Okay, I'm making the wall amplified.
This will never be on the radio. Alexa, what is this song called? I'm fairly local. I've been around.
Ugh. I'm fucking done.
I'm
Dylan, can you hurry up?
I've been around.
Okay, what can I mess with?
Get the shit that
do
you
not
need.
Put what's called on.
It is ready.
Break the fucking gate. You're in the truck.
Great.
What the fuck are you doing?
It's cement wall gates. It won't open.
It's open. Go. Before they close it! You dipshits! Oh my fucking god.
Chill, my dude.
No! I'm fucking pissed. I died because of the stupidest shit.
Okay, I made the world. On my radio.
Alright,
just us two on this world.
Oh, there goes all the fucking money I could've got. Look at the fucking car's health.
Hey,
are you out?
Are you joined?
Did you join?
Yeah, I'm out.
This world is amplified.
Now
the
go!
The mountains will be huge and the caverns will be deep.
Okay.
See, like, look over there.
I'm not even in yet. Did you invite me? I didn't join. Shit. So you didn't do that at all. Why you lie to me?
Oh, I thought.
You thought.
Why?
Look at that.
Okay. We're gonna
Dylan.
Start off by jumping off of this mountain.
Dylan. Dylan.
That's a good shape.
I'm fairly local. We've been around. Oh, here we go, right here.
I know, but still, look, we could've gotten a lot more money if you kept it in freaking... Do I even get money from doing this shit?
Rupert, quickly, where are you?
Why?
Do I get money from doing this, anybody?
Come over here.
I'm doing something.
We're gonna jump off.
Huh?
No, Dylan, do I get money from doing this?
Of what? Where are you?
No, I don't think so. I'm up the hill. Just come up here.
I'm coming.
If I don't get money from doing... Can I, like, rob stores or something?
I don't think so.
You can go higher than that.
Why jump?
That was lame.
Jump and move, play
first. That was lame. Here, I got you. I got you. Ready? Stay in there. Stay in there.
I am. Hold up.
I got you!
Jeez. We're so cool. Okay. There's some wood down here. I just really wanted to do that. Okay.
Oh, if only we could do it from up there. Do you see that where the sand is up there?
There we go. Now I can call the police on
people.
Right
there, over there. Turn around. Turn around.
No, I have a better spot. What if we get it off of that tree? Off of that up there. You see that, like, where there's a crap load of trees on top of that mountain?
Yeah. Oh, hold up. We need, like, tools. I'm going over here.
That is where we will live. That is where we will live.
Should we live inside the cave?
What?
Inside the cave or, like, outside of it? At the bottom?
Wait. Actually, do you see that giant sand mountain across the ocean?
Yeah.
You see that cave?
Yeah. Okay.
We'll start off mining.
All the wolves are going after the sheep.
Guys, I'm fighting
the wolf.
Of course I am. I got it.
Hear me. Ooh, actually, I see a way better spot that I like. Okay.
Yeah, no.
You see where there's a ton of trees on top of that mountain across the ocean?
With on the top of the high mountain?
It's kind of high, I guess.
Yeah, what about it?
You see there's a cave, tons of caves in it?
Yeah.
Okay, so it looks like a really fast way. Or actually, no, let's do that.
That seems like a way better spot to go to. Because I don't want to go in sand caves and end up getting buried alive.
Did he die?
I'm gonna
grab that sugar
cane.
Did he die?
That's important.
Hmm? Yeah, what about...
Tucker, we are gonna have an awesome
all game. I'll
be on it. I'm ready. Let's go.
Hang on, I'm
okay, can you meet me over there?
Yeah. I'm just gonna get more wood.
Okay, right. You see the hole? You see the hole? There.
I'll use my map.
Wait, you have a map?
Yeah, you start off with the map.
I thought I didn't have a map. Oh,
then just fill it out. But I know it
looks kind of crude, but guess what? There's gonna be huge caverns in this world, so we're gonna have to need some stuff.
Do we want?
No, I like that.
This is just me and Red World.
Oh, never mind. I found something way cooler. I found something unbelievably cooler. There's floating islands now, apparently.
Oh my, Red, come here now.
You're a small
come here.
Swamp
come here. Come here. Come to where I am. I found something way cooler than what you probably found.
Is it a huge, giant-ass cave?
Yeah.
That's what I saw. I'm actually heading over there.
Look at that floating island up there.
I know. It's perfect. We all live there. We live there and then explore out later. So, ooh. A wolf killed something that has it dropped me some lamb chops and some wool.
Nice. Where are you? We almost have enough wool for two beds as well. Hey, I got some apples.
Did you kill the pawn shop guy? God dang it, Dylan.
Oh, I always call it.
Hey, hey, I can make a bed now. I can make two beds.
I'm really tempted to make a hyena furry.
Okay,
really
no.
Cool.
What happened? Wait, what?
Hyena furry.
Oh.
Where'd you go?
Really local. I've been around.
Fast travel.
I'm gonna replant these trees.
I'm gonna try that, I guess.
I'm gonna be respectful and replant these trees.
Now save them. We're gonna have a tree farm.
Hold up. Oh, Red. Oh, there's actually mobs down here. Ooh, I found coal. Hold up. Do you want to come over to where I am? Like, I'm kind of inside the cave.
Oh shit, I was mining some more wood.
Ow! Stupid spider, go away.
You're inside the giant cave?
Oh gosh, I found a baby zombie. Oh god. Get away.
Did you find any abandoned mines?
No, we just started. I'm probably gonna die. Never mind. I was about to say, I'm probably gonna die because there's a baby zombie attacking me. This place is pretty nice. It's pretty dark, but it's nice because I found some coal.
Ooh, I found some cows. This is gonna be a really good world. I'm feeling it. I'm eating a cow's ass with my hand and I'm on eating. This is kind of weird. I don't know what to think anymore, so I'm gonna cook this chicken now too. I'm gonna get a chicken.
No.
No, I'm killing him with my fist. Die.
No, thank you.
You're gonna have some fisted meat.
That's Tom, let's find a store. We should, like, find a really
hold
good
out
store
in it.
Behind. Yeah.
Oh, I know one. Hold on.
Alright, set the waypoint.
Where's the... Oh, there it is.
There it is. One red light.
With a feather.
Huh?
I just killed a cow with a feather. I'm a savage.
I just fought three mobs at once, and I still have, like...
What?
Almost full hearts.
Yeah.
Creeper.
No.
Skeleton.
Then get out of there. Just run.
Okay, I think I have a better idea, actually. Let's camp down at the beach, and build up our resources, and then go in the cave.
Okay.
So we can actually
survive. Alright, get your escape cards ready, I guess you can say.
So you know where there's that big for trees, and then we can head down a little bit lower to where there's near that swamp tree?
Yeah.
You can make a small in the hill base here for temporary use, okay. And then eventually we'll move there.
I'm just grabbing some stone for a furnace and stuff.
Okay, I'll
go back. Sorry!
Wait.
If you want to be the builder and I'll be the miner, I'll do that.
I'll mine. It's gonna be a shared kind of effort.
Yo, Red, you should invite me.
Who am I inviting now?
Red. I mean, Dick. Invite me.
This is kind of
me. We need to do Minecraft with you sometime. Like, if I re-download it.
This is me and Rupert's special world. Sorry.
Alright.
Nothing personal, it's just our special world.
I found another chicken. Do we want chicken meat, even though it's not that good for food?
Any food's good for food right now. But not
okay.
Any food, so we'll mix food.
If you cook chicken meat, it's pretty good.
Oh, I forgot about that. I just never cook it. I'm stupid. Oh well. I'll grab it.
Steak is the best food in the game if you cook it.
It is.
That's cake.
No.
No. Well, I guess.
One,
yeah.
The worst is, beetroot.
Beet what?
The beetroots. That thing is the worst. It gives you like a half of your hunger bar back.
So does a cookie.
Oh yeah. It's a beetroot and a cookie.
The only reason you really make cookies though is just because it's like it's just kinda like a funny little joke. Or just yeah, if you want to. Rupert, can you come back with those torches? It's can
you cookie?
Just a second, I'm still getting coal. I don't even make torches yet, I'm just mining coal.
Here, switch sides with me.
I'm building us a house.
I'll get the guys in front of us, you get the guys to our side.
We're prepared, it's almost my time.
Don't worry, it's fine.
Yeah, it's not fine with me, I need to cook the food.
Dylan, how many guns can you hold?
Two and a
getting more
taser.
Wood, just give me a minute.
Cause I made a bed.
All my axe broke.
So can I roll a couple kind of
anything to help us.
Sweet. Oh, here we go. We got players after us. This is what I wanted. Alright, get ready.
I found more coal. I'm gonna take coal.
What?
What?
Oh, I was sleeping in a bed.
I wouldn't really- well, yeah, for now I would sleep, but like, maybe the next night if we find more, armor and stuff, I'm gonna go hunt for skeletons and stuff.
Well, I have one too. Okay. Well, in that case, I don't really want any.
I think we should start a farm. I think that would be really helpful. Well, I want to do start a farm. I'm making the farm.
Come back here.
Okay, don't do that. Don't eat it all at once.
I found a squid.
I said, if you're gonna eat it all at once, you're stupid.
Red, I found a squid.
By the way, there's been a lot bigger than the one that you make out of that.
I killed
players here, players here. I got them. I have
Red,
a really
missed,
good shotgun.
You missed your chance of finding a squid. What's that over there?
Switch me.
Red.
I don't know.
Red.
We'll have to check it out in the morning. Like, right now I need to get back. It's like, it's really dark in the game for 2 minutes. Yay. And I made us a hoe.
Did you?
Got him.
On the farm. Okay, now please make torches.
There's another guy.
Oh, I'm gonna make us a farm.
Okay.
Yeah. Oh, class.
Oh, class. Oh, he walked me out. I'm just kidding.
Dude, this boy. Is sick.
I'm kidding, Joe.
I got the other guy that came after us.
Until we can get some iron and eventually get enough stuff.
Speaking of holding off, woo!
I have another crafting table. I'll just put like.
Oh, this is also where we're gonna make a farm. We're gonna have a farm here.
What? How did I die?
We're a farm.
Oh, great! Dude, he sniped us. We weren't paying attention.
Oh my god.
Oh, in here.
Alright. We should find.
Better store.
Like, there was literally windows all over the place.
I actually really need food. I'm about to die.
Hold up, I think I have
a good store.
Hold up, I'm just gonna try out every store brand until I find the right one.
Wait, let's see.
Okay. There's a cost. How am I gonna do this?
I found a perfect one. Alright, that's where I'm at. I fast traveled there. It's far away from where you're at.
Oh crap.
What was that?
That was a creeper.
Oh crap.
I was dead. Did you see me fly?
Yeah.
I was like, oh crap, and I flew across the screen.
I didn't even know. Oh my bad. I didn't even know what just happened. I'm like, wait, what the heck was that?
Were you laughing when I flew across the screen?
Yeah, I didn't even know what happened. I'm like, what the crap was that?
Hey, are you coming here?
Yeah,
there you go. There's your share of food. There, take it.
Oh wait, but there's a money bag up in here. I'm gonna get it real fast.
No, I don't.
Oh, it's on the roof.
Okay, I'm gonna go mining.
You're gonna have to jump down from the bridge.
The door, though. This door is triggering me.
Hold on, I'm just gonna check. Okay, yeah. Well, in that case, never mind.
We're gonna have a small farm to start off with, and then we're gonna move it.
Hold up.
This will be our farm.
Ah! I was getting pulled away.
Well, actually, since I don't have that many seeds, this is gonna be our main kind of area. I have no seeds. I'm basically just full on protect this.
Well, actually, hold up. Don't start it yet. I'm gonna, like, set up real fast.
I'm calling the cops on someone so bad.
Alright, don't do anything bad. Don't do anything bad. Let the cops just, like, do that, and then I'm gonna do some stuff real fast.
Sure
which kind of cop did you call?
What?
Put your gun away. Did you put your gun away? You better put your gun away.
I called SWAT.
Wooden tools!
Alright, we're gonna take out the SWAT guys. Take out the SWAT guys. You take out that one, I'll take the one behind.
Hold up. Alexa. Stop.
We need the car.
Red, do you need any stone tools?
Wait, how about I call
it? I have stone tools now.
No. Like, just don't, because we already got it.
I gave you a piece of, what is it called? Lamb.
Get that guy off me, get that guy off me.
Thank you. Like, if we can have any iron buckets by chance, that'll be an insane help.
I do not have any buckets. I'm gonna make a chest. I'm gonna make my own chest.
Alright, Dylan, get in, yeah. We only have to worry about the front of us now.
I'm asleep, so I can set my spawn.
Yeah, it's my bed.
I know.
Alright.
Night. Oh, I'm gonna go mining out tomorrow.
Okay. I'll just be probably gonna go check out that porch. Yeah, I can try. I'm gonna go out to get the sugar cane over there, too. I'm gonna make a cake. Okay. I'm gonna try to make a cake.
Oh, wait, can I get some torches?
Are you still keeping that guy alive?
I don't have that many. Where'd you go?
I'm still alive. Nothing.
Yeah.
That guy.
I don't have
Let's
that.
Keep him alive for now.
Wait, Luther, do you want to talk separate parties so we can talk?
I guess. Okay.
Alright.
See ya.
See ya.
Bye. Da ha ha. Oh crap! Whoops. ding 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 ding. Okay.
Hey, do you have any torches?
Yeah, here.
Okay, I really need some torches. I'm going out.
I literally just threw them behind you.
Do I have them?
I threw them, and you missed them. Over here. Over here.
Thank you. Okay, we got five. That should be enough for now. Like, rationing. Ooh, collect any saplings you see. We're gonna make a tree farm eventually.
Okay.
And collecting seeds would be nice too. Oh, what?
You die by his skeleton. Okay. Where?
Collect my,
where?
I'll collect it.
Where? Where's the skeleton?
Here,
I'll kill him.
Oh, no.
I've been trying to hunt for skeletons for a while.
Ah,
die!
Oh, I got a bone.
Oh, I need that
bone. Meal.
Give me the bone. I killed it. Give it.
We can make bone meal.
No, not bone meal. Give me the thing. I killed the skeleton.
What are we getting?
I killed the skeleton. Give me the
skeleton. Here, I'll go put it in the chest.
Ah!
I need to reorganize my inventory.
How about I not look at that? Because there's an Enderman outside the cave.
Oh, here's another feather.
Oh my god, Enderman. Go away, Enderman.
And sticks. But actually, I'm gonna take those sticks back.
No! No! No, 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 no. How about you just back up? Because there's also a creeper behind
you. Ooh, I have more seeds. Awesome. Okay, huge help. I'll throw all the tools, like, stuff I don't want to need in.
That's my chest. You can make your own chest, little boy.
I thought this was the public chest.
No. If it was a public chest, it'd be a double chest. Die!
Now I have my own chest. I'm putting mine up here because I had a mine inside anyway.
Is there any iron in here?
I don't need my stone hoes.
There's coal.
Oh, by the way, I have so much food. Like, so much food. Like, you have no idea. I'm going to make another chest. We're going to call it the food chest. Whenever you want food, take it from the food chest.
Oh, God.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
This will be the public chest. It'll be next to the door. For all these. I have so much meat that I don't even need that much meat. Let's save these tools. Like, it's ridiculous how much meat I have. I don't need that much. Anything else will keep, I guess.
So dark. I got more coal. Ooh, a lot of coal, too. It's like,
wait, where's my map? Where's my map?
I don't have it.
No, I really need that map. Where is it?
I don't know.
Ah, oh, shit.
How dare you? I have a heart.
Oh, I see it.
Oh, you little...
I almost lost my map. I was gonna be so sad. Where'd you go?
I went out mining, and then I had a heart left, apparently.
Ah, okay.
You little piece of...
Here.
Where's my weapons?
I'll just stay here and keep working on the farm.
Die! Little mother... Ah! I hear a creeper. No!
Like, I have so much food on me, it's ridiculous.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god.
I'll for myself so I have some food to go out with.
Oh my god.
I am throwing a chicken in there.
Oh my god.
You need food?
No.
Okay, wait, actually, I need my armor tools. I need this and this. Okay, back to question. Okay, if by chance you come across any iron, please pick it up for me. I really can use some iron. Like, I'm dead and desperate need iron.
So am I. I need like 9.
Need it for a hoe.
I'm gonna move this chest.
We save up bones so we can get a, what do you call them? Please get those back. So we can get what you would call a dog.
That's what I've been trying to do.
Okay. Ooh, I call getting an ocelot.
I don't care.
I called it. Yay.
But we can both get one, like, if I was...
I know, but, like, if we get only enough to get one, then I call it first.
This is so hard to get, so I honestly don't care. Why are you burning wood? Where is my coal?
Good question.
Hang on.
I'm just flooding more, trying to flood a little bit more water in here.
Oops.
So I get things to grow.
Well,
if you get any seeds, can I have them? I really could use some seeds.
I know.
I'm not flocking.
What did you just say?
And bone meal will come in handy too.
Dirt!
And a bucket.
I missed my axe.
I really could use a bucket. It would help me get my things together.
You want to see saplings? There's a bunch above the house. And now I threw them by the garden. I see a chicken.
Oh no, I'm not planting saplings. The tree farm will be in the cave.
Like that's
or near the cave.
Fit, unless you mine it out.
Yeah. It'll come along eventually.
I will move out.
There's certain things I don't know how. We're gonna have like a pretty.
I missed.
Like low level farm for now. I will get some flowers to decorate the house. When I come across.
Get away from me, zombie. Plus, I'm
excited. Ow! That's skeleton!
Where?
Oh no. Right there. I got him. Yeah, you
dropped arrows.
Look, I'm arrow.
I have two arrows. I'm the bow person here. I love bows.
Okay.
Give me that. Friggin'. Hug!
I'm being a farmer. Ooh, I found a feather.
Ooga! Wait, give me the apple. Take the apple.
Seeds. I'm hunting for seeds.
This is zombie behind you.
I'm sure he will die out. No more. Okay.
There's a snow biome.
Dude, you wanna hear how I died in my other survival world?
How?
I was going in a cave,
yeah.
And then a skeleton with golden armor killed me.
Yeah, they can wear armor.
No, straight golden armor.
Yeah, I know. They can wear armor now. They can spawn with armor. Even zombies. Zombies can spawn with armor.
Oh, dude. I saw a baby zombie fighting a spider. It was the most beautiful thing I've ever seen.
Wait, what?
Yes. I honestly thought it was only on PC. But I no joke saw the rarest thing possible. A baby... Like, it was either it was either a baby zombie riding a spider... Or a skeleton riding a spider. I don't exactly remember.
Zombies can't ride skeletons. I mean,
no, zombie riding
a
spider. A baby one.
This is a rabid
or
bull.
Or a skeleton.
It was probably a skeleton, because you can actually. You motherfudger!
I was so amazed. I was like, oh my gosh.
It's probably a skeleton, because those are called spider jockeys. Yay, I found my favorite biome.
What biome?
The dark forest.
There's a dark forest.
Yeah, there is.
They have a dark forest in Minecraft now?
Yes.
What do you mean a dark forest, though?
It's literally dark. It's, like, filled with dark wood.
Oh, I thought you meant, like, corrupt.
No.
About to say. That'd be so cool.
Fudge!
My plants are coming along nicely. I need food.
Ooh, a cave. I'm gonna go check it out. See if I can find anything.
There we go, I had two steaks. Much better.
Cool.
Ooh,
ow!
I believe you can turn wool into... I wanna say you can turn it into... Green?
No, you can't. It's the other way around. What is that?
What's it? I wanted to say.
I saw the part. Right. What the fudge?
Oh, I have yellow dye if you need any.
Particles. I don't know.
Oh, tell me if you come across any sheep. Try and keep them alive. I want to dye them yellow. Just because.
Unless I find a pink one, then I'll put a mustache on it and give it a monocle.
Am I right? How did that then?
I found a pink one more times than you can count.
That's honestly quite surprising.
Okay. It says they're rare, but they're not really.
Wait, what the hell? What is with the new chest right in between the beds?
I put that there.
Is that the meat chest?
Yeah. Diggity!
You know what? I'm gonna mine out part of the roof to make our a little bit more room.
Oh, by the way, I went on my own a journey for a little.
Yeah, you have fun. Is it overnight?
Mm-hmm.
Back bed?
I did not bring my bed.
Can you come back and get the bed if you're not that far away?
I am far away.
Yeah, always come back, I don't care.
Unless I find a village. If I find a village, I might stay for a little.
Whatever.
Birch forest. Bed. I can find make my bed. Own bed right now. Wait, can I?
Good enough for me.
Almost.
Then I don't have to sit here waiting. You should totally replace that bed. That'd be helpful. There we go. I mined out the roof a little bit to make it a little bit taller. So I can jump on my bed. Looks like I've become the farmer of this house.
I have no coal. All my coal is at home. Oh well. I can find more. It's not that hard. You! Oh, go away.
Oh, tell me if you come across any iron. I happen to really need some.
I heard you the first time.
Honestly, I think I'm gonna go night mining.
Don't mine at night. I don't know.
That's so retarded, because you actually can. It doesn't matter. Honestly, I probably mine the most at night. Like, no joke.
Give me stone. I need stone. Get out of my...
Like, I want to go out, but then I don't feel prepared, because I don't have that many torches. So now, I am going to mine out
at night.
Some trees and make some more torches.
Found some coal. That'll actually help me with my...
Oh yeah, never turn your trees into wood planks until you actually need wood planks. You never know when you might need torches, so you can cook the wood. Oak wood.
Charcoal.
You have food, right?
Yes, I have food.
Okay, good. Can I perhaps some of your coal from your chest?
Maybe. How much are you taking?
Half.
Not half.
You want me to split stuff? I get half mining stuff, you get half mining stuff.
Okay, I guess.
Sounds fair to me.
But half is a lot. Okay.
Half of whatever you get mining. Because I go mining too, and I'll give you half of whatever I get. Because that sounds fair. Because I really need torches. Or torches.
Ooh. Is that it? Yep.
There we go. I feel so much more prepared now. Now that I actually have like 51 torches.
Oh my god.
Prepared to go.
How much did I get? I got... That's pretty good.
We're actually progressing pretty fast, I gotta say.
What did I just grab? I hear a skeleton. What was that?
I don't know, but I'm going on a light run. I'm placing torches around the caves to figure out where I want to go.
Ooh, a cow.
Oh. Ooh. Oh my gosh, that's actually insanely well.
Woo!
That's good. That's what I just found.
What?
I just found a giant watering hole. How much stuff did you lose?
Iron.
Iron? No big deal, we can always get more.
12 iron.
You should totally follow the torches though, because I found a giant watering hole.
No, because I'm gonna go get that game my stuff. That skeleton was glitching everywhere. I couldn't even hit it.
Oh, I wish you luck in finding a village though, because I highly doubt you're gonna find a village.
Why? They're not that rare.
No, it's gonna be rare in this world.
Why?
You wanna know why?
What did you do?
This is an amplified world. It's a lot of mountains and caverns. And yeah, so good luck finding a village.
The fight.
It needs a lot of flat terrain. But honestly, the amplified world will help us more than it will hurt us. Most of the time.
I know where I died too, so it's not going to be that big of a deal.
You said you were far out.
I was, but not that. Like, I thought I was, but apparently I'm not. Ow. Ow. I don't have a boat, though, so that's going to be the annoying
part. If you come across any cactus, you should totally pick it up for me.
Do you really think I'm going to find cactus in an amplified world? It's mountains.
In the desert.
Yeah, but it's a mountain desert. You don't really find cactus there.
It's still a desert.
Oh, mountain shit. Desert. Alexa, play Lane Boy by 21 Pilots.
I can basically just walk around on top of these trees.
I found lava.
Ooh, you totally grabbing some.
I don't have a bucket.
I make it. Ah! Oh, I'm almost dying.
Digital Lane Boy, see you where we want to. Everything is a highway, highway. And baby, not tomorrow. Red.
I'm going on my own adventure right now.
Red. Remember how I had that post about the thing? About the thing?
Yeah.
Guess what?
What?
There are some homophobic people in Washington that I'm going to go up and see. I think. So yeah. Isn't that going to be fun?
What did they comment on the post?
They didn't say anything, but my dad said that there might be a bit of homophobic people. So isn't that going to be fun? But if they don't like me about that, I don't care. You like your stuff, I like my stuff. Go deal with it by yourself. I don't care what you think about me. I care what I think about. It doesn't matter about you. Your preference doesn't matter. Mine does. So how about you just go have your little hissy fit somewhere else about what you think about me. So yeah. Have fun with that.
Sounds like a good system, and it just sounds like a creeper just tried to blow me up and yes, he did. Okay.
I thought I knew where I died. I do know where I died! I found my stuff. See, I'm just the best at finding my stuff. Psych.
Oh, man, this is it, oh,
lame boy, and we go where we want to. You think it is a highway?
Okay, highway. I wish I could find my way back. Tomorrow. Honestly, I might have to die.
Oh, pickaxe. I just saw my pickaxe in the ground. Or on the ground, whatever.
This is it, you gotta hurry, think this here.
No, I have it. And I also found another Enderman.
That's good.
Two Endermen.
I am probably
two Endermen.
I'm gonna have to come all the way around this mountain.
Red.
What?
Two Endermen.
Who killed him?
Heck no, I don't got no armor.
No, just do it. Just do it.
Brian, ain't got no armor.
We need their Ender Pearl.
Brad.
How do you even find an Ender Portal?
Throw the Ender Eyes. Actually,
oh, yeah,
I know what we could do. My friend and I did a trick. I'm finding the Ender Portal. Not tomorrow.
You throw them up in the air.
No. That's not the trick. What we did is we took autosave off, and then we went into creative mode, and then we looked for the Ender Portal, got the coordinates, then we left the world without saving.
Wouldn't it count us as?
Nope. You wouldn't be saving.
No, I want to do this world completely original, though. I don't want to cheat.
Original? Because... Oh, God. Hold
on. I don't want to cheat at all on this world. Like, no joke, I'm completely serious. Like, usually I would want to cheat, and honestly, I kind of want to...
Fire and ice! I don't know.
I've never actually put in the work to actually find the Ender Portal, and now I kind of want to do that. So let's actually try and find it.
This is really stupid, this place.
Why are you talking about a brand of condoms?
What?
You said fire and ice.
The fuzz?
That's a brand new condoms.
I didn't know that. That's a song, isn't it?
I assume that's probably is a song.
Because it is.
I think it isn't. Ooh, red dye. I'm a dye sheep red. Ooh, actually, that's really great decorative material.
I found sandstone.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
That's cool. I'm still out exploring. Okay.
I'm a dead man.
I don't want to go over there and check out what that is. That might be interesting.
My dad made cookies. Yummy.
Ooh. Oh wait, when are you going?
Tomorrow.
I'll miss you.
No, you won't.
I will.
No, I didn't! I got lucky! Guess what I got from a zombie?
How long are you gonna be there?
2 days, what? 3 nights. And I got an iron bar from a zombie.
That is honestly really lucky. Ooh! Tucker, I'm going out exploring, and I just found a really promising area, and I did not really prepare to go out exploring, and I'm still going out exploring because I'm a savage. So, yeah.
I'm gonna bury myself in a second.
Like, I kinda wanna make a hyena persona, because I feel like that's kinda me, because I'm always joking around, and I'm never serious. So, yeah.
You should. You definitely should. I'm not even lying.
Yeah, like, Snowy is kinda just my festive persona. One second, I need to do something real quick, then. I'm starting to realize, I really just started seeing something in my mind. That's my festive one. I'm not gonna delete one of my users. Hi, Snowy Fox. Wait a minute.
Did you save?
All applications. Oh, motherfucker. No, I didn't.
Bruh!
I didn't even realize that.
Tank is playing Minecraft.
The last second. Wait, what?
Tank is playing Minecraft.
I honestly don't really want to talk to Shane right now.
Fuck you, Shane. What the fuck
is nothing?
What the?
I really want to.
Oh crap. Oh my gosh, this baby gassed. Hold up, I'll be right back. Hola, ¿cómo está? Oh, okay then. Oh god. Now I don't want to be here. No. Oh, look at that. Bleh. One second.
I think.
That was awkward.
What?
Being in that, like, party with in Minecraft with Tank.
What'd you do?
I was in the same game as Tank and a girl, I think. Dignini, dignini, dignini.
Yeah, I can't.
What?
Well, there's people who made it, but, like, it's not really, how would I say this, like, all that. Maybe. Oh, I closed the world. Oh shit, I closed the world.
What does that mean?
Oh my gosh, I thought you were the host.
Boy!
Shut up, I thought you were the host.
Play parkour with me.
Now we got continue on the world.
No, play this parkour with me real quick. Let's have a little fun. And besides, this thing is fun.
Okay.
Nope.
Permanent one.
No. Hyenas in blue look ugly. The dragon. When the world.
I really want to though. A blue hyena sounds really cool. You gotta admit that. It does sound really cool. How do you know hyenas in blue look ugly?
Because I've seen it.
That's how you seen it.
If you want a cake, we're in survival by the way. Look behind you.
Kirk!
Behind you. You broke it! Behind you. Get the apples. Get the apples.
The what?
The apples. I'll let you choose where we go first, I guess. Okay. Let's go! By the way, yes, this is all parkour. What?
Like, what? Where have you seen that before?
I don't even remember. Hold up.
Have you seen anyone with a regular hyena, but with blue hair?
No.
Huh?
No. Digginini.
That is fucking loud.
I know, turn it down. It's really loud. Ah!
So, like,
I've seen these hate headset. It's really loud. Oh, by the way, this
headset
glows.
Have you seen, like, a regular?
No, I've not seen any hyenas before.
Have you ever seen, like, a hyena with blue hair?
No, I have not seen. I've seen, like, a hyena that's full on blue, and that looks bad.
What about a hyena in red?
In red? Maybe red hair would look cool, and like, maybe with like, black or brown fur. Ding-ding-ding-ding-ding-ding-ding-ding-ding-ding. Oh wait.
Like, my mom got me red hair dye for Christmas, and I kinda wanna dye my hair right now.
I see a lavender dye. I'll get that later.
Like, I told myself I didn't wanna do it, but now I wanna do it.
Are you ready for parkour?
Yeah.
I don't even know how to do this one. I forgot. Oh wait, right here. This is on console.
I'm a hyena boy. How does this work? What does that do?
What, the button?
Yeah.
Nothing.
Did you think that was a door?
I forgot. I haven't done this world in forever. What the fudge? Oh, it's this. I remember you. You're horrible. But I missed it.
How do you do this?
Hold up, watch out.
Ow!
Now where do I go? Oh, we're here.
Like there's the button.
Yeah. There's no button. It's just.
Read the button.
There is no button. This is like the hardest part of this one. Red, wait for it. Go.
Ow!
Got it.
Ow!
It's really hard, to be honest. Jump to that one. Oh, you failed.
You promised me you'll wait for me.
I'll wait. Go.
You're like, I'm getting a perfect- Ow!
Ah! What the- You failed. You have to be faster.
One second, I need to do something real quick.
Now I just might leave.
Yeah, I'm gonna dye my hair red.
You'd be like Markiplier.
Yeah.
But I'm the Markiplier here.
Some people are probably gonna call me emo trash.
Then knock their lights out. I'd knock their light out.
I bet I can probably get Nana to dye my hair red tomorrow.
I'll probably have to get my hair cut in water.
Cause like, I have to dye. It's not no big deal. Call Nana.
Dude.
My Nana.
boy, are you gonna do the parkour or not? Is that your mom's maiden name? Is it Reed? Or whatever it said?
Uh-huh.
Nice. That's a cool name. It's very original. Jump! No! You're so bad!
Hello?
Hello?
Hi, Nana.
Hi, what you doing?
Can you dye my hair?
I guess I could.
When do you think you'd be able to do that?
Oh, God.
Well, I don't know about today, but, like, I have red hair dye now. I guess I could ask my mom today.
No, don't go today, because then you won't be able to, play that much with me today.
Would you be able to do tomorrow, maybe? Yeah, I know, but that's at, like, 6.
Jump, jump! Oh my god, yes, finally. This way.
Okay. I guess we might be able to do it on Wednesday. Okay.
Click the lever. What the fudge?
Thank you. I'm gonna draw a hyena next. Like, it's gonna have, I'm thinking, probably red hair to match mine.
Don't go. Never mind.
Okay. Thanks, Nana.
Okay. Alright, talk to you later. Keep trying.
You too. Bye.
How does this open? Oh, like that. No, no! I glitched into
like,
that.
Like, I want to do it today, but, like, I want to still hang out with you. That's the thing.
Dang it.
Oh, I'm glad my Uncle Mike is saying I'm improving. That makes me feel good.
Huh?
I love my Uncle Mike. He's funny.
What happened to Uncle... Wait, what happened now?
My Uncle Mike.
What about him?
He said that my drawings are improving.
Nice.
Oh, I thought you could hear my Nana.
I could.
Oh,
but it was muffled.
How do you get past this one? What the hell?
You have to click... You have to go all the way to the top, push the pressure plate, fall down, and then go through the... thing.
What thing?
You died.
What the hell? Where am I at?
At spawn. Probably.
This is not the spawn. Can we restart the world?
Oh, I know where you are. Look for the globe. What's up? How's it going?
Is that what that's supposed to be?
I guess so.
I'll be right back.
Crap.
Not me, my mom. It's like right outside this wall.
Go away.
Mother. Wait, what day are you leaving?
Come on. Get away!
Where am I at? What the hell is this?
Oh great, there's a baby zombie now.
What is this? Where am I at? What the hell?
Did you find the globe?
Yeah, I went into it.
Then you have to fall down, but just don't fall in the lava. Get away!
Trying to kill me? No, just kidding.
I didn't make this world. Haha. Jump! Ow.
Damn, I don't have any apples. Here, die and go to the frozen tundra.
No. Because I'm almost done with this one.
Are those? That is a pig. Okay. Honestly, now I don't want to do the frozen tundra. Now that I looked at it, I'm like, fuck that.
That one's really hard, actually. What the fudge? Am I missing something?
Minecraft parkour is the best parkour. I'm gonna go through.
Wait on, don't go
yet.
Oh wait,
castle.
I got a diamond chest plate. Let me see if I can get another one.
I'd be going to Sensei's Lost Castle.
Don't do it just yet. I'm almost done with this. I don't know who that is.
Can you kick him?
Is he bad?
I don't know. I don't want him in here with us. Thank you.
How do I get out?
It's not, I don't, like, he's probably a cool guy and all, it's just, like, I kinda want to
Wait, don't go to the next place yet. Which one are you going to?
Sensei's Lost Castle.
Okay, don't go just yet. I'll be there in a minute. Fudge!
I just took the minecart.
I died! I was almost done with that one.
Well, it looks like you're gonna be faster. Get here faster then. That's gonna be neat.
Bro, I was almost done with that one. I was literally at the end. We'll go back to that one.
I guess. I'm lagging. Lagging in Minecraft is terrible.
Sensei. 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 There we are. Found it. Can I fall?
That is a really long Alexa, Minecraft ride. And really
play Lane Boy. My dad got me a whole gallon of goldfish.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
What should I name him? Like, what is a good hyena name?
I don't know. Play highway, go we go every morrow.
You coming?
Mm-hmm. Just wait a second, don't start without me.
Start.
I'll be there in just a minute. I should probably sleep in the bed too.
I want that funk.
Okay. Let's go. Red.
Ooh.
Are you coming?
I'm in the bed.
So am I. Just set your spawn. That's it.
How could this someone sleep?
Because I wasn't in the bed. I said just to set your spawn. You don't have to sleep fully to set your spawn.
Ah, here we go.
Oh, I hate this one.
Why?
You'll see why. Hot mist. Put an iron ingot. Ah, you missed. Ha.
It's honestly all. Crap, I fell back.
Huh?
What do you think would be a good alien name?
I don't know.
Maybe I'll name him Red. I actually like that. That actually sounds really good. This isn't, oh my gosh. I'm gonna name him Red.
Okay.
Should I call him Red too? Like, I kinda want to.
Ow, I fell. Oh, here's my favorite part of this. Psych. That was sarcasm! I almost died.
You think I should color him red? Would that look good?
Hair.
Huh?
Hair.
No, like, full-on red.
No.
Why?
Well, like, full-on colors, like, as a body? Was yes. Like, eh.
I'm dead.
I mean, I don't know. You're bad. I'm just playing.
I kind of want to. It's different.
Ah! Almost fell.
There's life. Hello, darkness, my old friend.
I found an iron sword. Why do I need weapons and armor, though?
Yeah, I want to color him red, because that's what I want to do, and that's
then go ahead.
What everyone else is doing.
Go ahead. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. I'm on fire. That was rude.
I must probably draw him. Not tomorrow, or maybe Wednesday. If you're not going to be here, I won't really have anything to do. No, actually, I'm going to dye my hair.
What the fudge is going on? Have I never finished this parkour yet before? I don't think I've ever finished this one.
I'm almost done with it.
I found diamond leggings. Woo! Is that a cave spider or a spider?
Dude, I fell. Okay, apparently now I'm down here. What is this? Okay.
Lever.
Really interesting.
I found a diamond potion of strength and a gold pickaxe. What's up?
How did you get a gold pickaxe?
I don't know, I found it.
Yeah. Where am I supposed to go? I'm so lost right now.
Oh, wait. Oh, here we go. I got it. No, I didn't.
Buffy.
What?
I'm really lost right now.
I don't know where you are. Oh.
Ooh! I'm so lost that I want to restart. Kind of lost.
Please don't burn alive. Please don't burn alive. Please don't burn alive. I'll be so mad if I burn alive. I want to see what's in the chest. Can I reach it from here? No. Please don't burn. Please don't burn. Thank you. Let me just regen my hearts a bit. Because this is ridiculous. I wish you could see what I see right now. This is ridiculous. I'm not even kidding. That's ridiculous.
What is...
What I see is I'm in the middle of a lava lake and freaking, what's it called? They're like nonstop going up and down little blocks moved by pistons. And I have to get to the other side without dying because I want to see what's on in the chest. Screw it.
I'm not both of his eyes, people.
What is that? Hey, I found the music disc. Hey, I got the music disc. That's pretty good, I guess.
Like, this is actually going to be my permanent persona. I didn't really think about making Snowy the Arctic Fox, because I have no connection. You know what I mean?
Mm-hmm. Now let's see if I can make it back. I really doubt I can. Are you still in Sensei's Lost Castle?
Maybe.
I made it to, like, the lava part. You're lucky you're not over here. Because I've almost died. Like, 2 times already. I still have to get back, though.
Crap!
Ding-ding-ding-ding! Fudge! I'm gonna die!
I fell in lava.
I'm gonna die. I only have 2 hearts left. Please don't die. Please don't. Motherfudger. I died.
I hate myself. Hello, darkness, smile. Oh yeah, and I noticed, you know, the hyena, there's a lot of hyena horn. You have no idea how much hyena horn I saw.
Duh, Fudge.
I know, like, seriously, what is with people on hyenas and horn?
Do you know who I really do?
I just looked up hyena furry, and, like, some of the first things that came up was hyena horn.
Bro, do you know like, what I, do you know who I really hope hyena. I don't, blah, blah, blah. You know who I don't, but who I really don't hope is homophobic?
Who?
Uncle Curtis and like all the uncles and the aunts. I hope no one is over there and homophobic, but I know some people are over there. So yeah, I'm gonna have fun. I'm gonna have fun, aren't I? Ugh. But honestly, if they're gonna be like mad at me, go ahead and be mad at me. You little.
Sorry.
God.
I'm sorry.
If they're mad at me, I honestly don't care. I'm just not gonna listen to them.
Just be like, I'm going home early.
No, that's not gonna happen.
Jeez, motherfucker.
Cause like, what's it called?
I'm gonna laugh if a ton of them didn't see the Facebook post and they're like, oh, so what girl are you dating now? And then you're just like, what guy am I dating now? And then you're gonna be like, what?
That
you're just gonna look
worse.
At the screen like some weird Chinese show and it's gonna be like,
what? Fudge, I died. I died. I fell in the lava.
Okay, this is why I'm a hyena.
Wait, do you know? Wait, have you seen the Fallout world yet? Have you seen Fallout? Oops. No, I failed. What, the Fallout world?
Yes.
It does. Like. Wait, I know how to cheat this. Red, I know how to cheat this.
No cheats.
I'm just kidding, I won't cheat. I know one. I know a fact. I know for a fact one person saw it. You're just bad at parkour. The post on Facebook. I know one person saw it from the Patino family.
It's gonna spread. Just yang.
It was Aunt Jamie. She's like my favorite aunt. She's so cool. I love her to
what's
pieces and she loves me to pieces. Black and red? I think. Try brown and red.
Brown and red? I don't know. I don't see that working.
How do you not spell brown
and red? Like, you know absolutely how hard that would be to get those colors right?
Then where's your nose if you're gonna use black?
I'm red fell. Nose.
Red, the red nose hyena died in a hole because this song was so bad. Oh my gosh! that everyone who heard that song wanted to kill themselves. No, I made it up. I made it up. I made up that song because you said red. You said red nose, and it's near. It was Christmas is yesterday, so I made up a song like that was like Rudolph the Red Nose Reindeer.
Is that no joke actually a thing? I'm gonna cry if that's actually.
I honestly don't know. I'll tell you this: Majira is a fox. Majira is a fox. Red.
I don't believe it. I feel like he's a fox.
He's a fox.
Interesting.
He's told his viewers he is a fox. His other one is a coyote, apparently. His old one. Do you remember the old one? The one that looks derpy. Like, really derpy. Do you not remember that? Have you not seen his old suit?
No.
You've not seen his old suit.
Okay, there is a Flash hyena furry.
Flash. Like the Flash?
Like the Flash.
The superhero.
Yes.
I wouldn't be surprised, to be honest. Because I think I've seen that before.
Honestly, it seems to be a lot of it as the main color red. What I'm doing is I want my main color to be black with red spots.
You know which parkour place we don't want to go to? That you're gonna rage at?
What?
TNT City, I think it's called.
I don't wanna see it.
It's really cool, but you'll rage at it. I'm not even kidding, you'll rage so much. It's not even funny. I have to pee with Daddy, but I don't wanna go.
Yes, this is slowly unfolding.
Oops. Was that uncle that you said your drawings were getting better? Was that the one that we met on the Christmas tree lighting thing?
No.
Oh. Hey, guess what? I made it to the end.
You don't know Uncle Mike. Uncle Mike is awesome, bro.
Okay. Red.
Really awesome. What?
Red.
Yes.
I made it to the end.
What do you mean?
I made it to the end.
I'm gonna speedrun this shit now. All I'm doing is sprinting across.
Honestly, I'm lying. What's it called? I cheated. Yes, because there's lava and I hate the Lost City. It's stupid. Have you seen Majira's new video with Echo, the Christmas thing?
I don't know, I haven't been on YouTube in a while. That's what I do.
I saw
it. On YouTube.
They kiss. They kiss.
I kind of want to do Leland.
They kiss.
Their heads have
no. They literally do it in their suits. They have so much trouble with it, it's not even funny. Right today?
Yes.
I don't know, do you want to hang out with me or go to get your hair dyed?
I want to hang out with you, but then I don't know when I'll have time to dye.
But I mean, like, you have all the time in the world.
Yeah, but...
This isn't... I might... Well, no, because I have to go to Chuck's house later.
I don't know.
I don't know. This is Santa Lane, boys. Like, I'm not even kidding. Goldfish. The snack that smiles back, goldfish. Go to YouTube. I am bored. I am bored.